doesn't even make sense why I think about you. It was only one night, only that time, and it's not my style to be caught up in the middle like this. Cause now I dream about you. I was probably too drunk, it's blurry, but I've got the image of you running circles in my mind right now. And it could fade away, but it probably won't, and I should let it be. But I'm gonna dive into you, and maybe I'll drown, but what can I do? And it would be alright to let me down. Rather we try than let these feelings slide. So I'm gonna dive into you.
Bye. Love you all. Bye bye. Bye bye. Love you.
Hi, now boarding. Kailangan ko pag-wag ng kanina kasi super na
ka-pressure. Ito na, sasakay na ako ng earthquake. Wala na talagang uwian to. Hindi na pwede magpapakot. Wait lang. Feeling ko dito ako kasi dito mata ko. Okay. Ayan, papunta na ako sa next gate ko. Which is gate 37. So, hindi ko alam kung saan yun. Sana makakain pa ako ng ramen. Madali ako para makakain ako ng ramen. Yung ate ko kasi binigyan niya ako ng pera. Sabi niya kumain daw ako ng ramen dito. So gusto kong kumain ng ramen para hindi masayang pera niya. Sana makakain ako. Please, please, please. Okay, BRB. Tura na walang face shield. Flex ko lang. Guys, nandito na ako and sadly walang ramenan. So magbe-vendo machine na lang ako. So, ay, kakabasa ko lang ulit ng mga messages sa ng family and friends. Nakakaiyak na naman sa ate mong gila. Hindi na ako fresh. Vancouver. sa flight ko to Vancouver. Nasa plane na ako na papunta Canada. So mamaya tatry ko mag video ng mga gagawin ko sa plane. I think 10 hours ako yung flight ko papunta Canada. Yan. So mamaya makikita ko na si Mix. Nasasado ako kasi ang dami ko friends na nagme-message sa akin. And pati family ko. Parang di pa nagsisinkin sa kanan, hindi na ako uuwi sa bahay namin. Pero happy naman kasi nakikita ko na si Max. Parang half-half talaga. Hindi mo pwede invalidate yung isa mong nararamdaman. So, may side na emotional, tsaka malungkot, at may part na masaya and super excited. Papunta na ako sa immigration. Wait lang, kukutahin ko lang si Mix VRB. Pahit ako din sa initura na airport dito. Welcome to Canada! Ayan, so kakatapos ko lang ng immigration and pa-exit na ako at ang dami kong dala. So, wala masyadong tao. At ito, yan lahat ng bit-bit ko.
Hi!
Should I sit down?
Ah,
okay.
No one else makes me feel this way. Don't know what you do. You hold my hand, look me in the eyes.
So, yeah.
You and me, yeah, that's all I need, and I'll be alright. Right. I swear that I'll stay here with you.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Huh? Oh, my God.
Kamusta?
Hindi ko pa mamaya ulit. Hindi ko pa napapasa kasi mga messages.
You okay?
Yeah. Sorry,
I'm your baby, but we'll see you Saturday. Okay.
Ang lamig, grabe. Sobrang lamig. Kala ko wala lang yung
girl. Nothing to worry about. Nothing to worry about.
It's my very first time seeing him blind.
Oh, okay.
Can we go this way?
Good. Yeah, I think you're good. Okay. It has changed so much. I would say...
Turn right?
I know, it's really weird. Thank you.